Here she is.
Oh my God. Kimmy. Really? What is going on with you? She's never done anything like this before, never. She's a straight-A student. She's always got her nose in a book.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, ma'am. She was caught red-handed.
A thief. You know better than this, Kim. I'd say I'm disappointed, but that doesn't even begin to cover it. What happens now?
Well, when the merchandise in question is over $20 in value, it is company policy to call the police.
The police? You know what? Maybe that's for the best. Nip it in the bud. I mean, protecting her from the consequences of her own actions.
I do have some discretion here. Our main concern is we just don't want to see the same faces over and over. So if you can promise me that this was a one-time thing...
Well, Kim, you heard Mr. Pearson. Are you going to do it again?
No.
I'd like to believe that. And what was so wonderful that you just had to steal it?
Earrings?
What? I can't even hear you.
Earrings and a necklace.
Earrings and a necklace. Unbelievable.
It's part of our new Starlight collection. Priced at $34.50, but that one is unsellable. The chain was broken when she tried to hide it in that purse.
My God. $34.50? What about tax?
No, I don't expect you to...
I'm not paying for it. She is. This is coming out of your allowance. I don't care if it takes 10 years. She's going to wish we called the police.
Well, including sales tax, it's $35.53. It's really not necessary.
This is... I can give you $13 right now, and we'll come back with the rest.
Ma'am, really. It's fine.
You've been very, very kind. Well, Kim, what do we say?
Thank you.
You know, you got a fine mother there. You don't want to disappoint her again.
Thank you for being so understanding.
No, it's my pleasure. That's the block.
Nip it in the bud. I didn't know you had it in you. Here, I got you something. See? Your mom's good for something, huh? Hey, you know, relax. You got away with it.